wants the flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
Laura, I got something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmissions since the distress call. We're gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. We need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses, and I have snares set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Laura? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
Clear out the cave? Is it safe?
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
Good. You can help us then.
What's the problem?
I have warriors spread across this valley. Last night, two of my bravest were captured, and I have reason to believe they are still alive. There was a third with them who escaped, and he tells me they were taken beneath the train station. Saw them put into cages before he managed to escape. I have a dozen other warriors in the valley, and I have to stay here to coordinate their strikes. But you, I've seen what you can do, and I must ask you to help.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Thank you. They knew the risks, and they would happily die for the cause. But I can't let that happen.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. Propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
Are you okay?
Yes. I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Comrades, this report comes...
Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before. Thank you. Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden. I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young. That I couldn't understand. But I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far. But I know he's with me. The Divine Source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew that it could change the way we understand a human soul, that it could change the world. But he's gone now, and I'm the only one left who knows he was right.